thanks for tuning in again. And today we're going to talk about the Peter Green tone and how that came about. And what had happened is that the neck pickup in his 59 burst stopped functioning. And he had it repaired, but when they put the pickup back together again, they put the magnet in backwards. And that's what gives it the out-of-phase tone when you're in the middle position with the neck and the bridge on. So I'll do a little demonstration. And then there has been some misconception about that you're stuck with that out-of-phase sound in the middle position. But there's a little variance to it, which is great. Center position, neck and bridge. If you roll one of the controls down, the volume control. So I'll do the neck pickup first. Hear it fatten up like that right there? I've only gone from like 10 to 8, something like that, 9 and 9. Back to that stock Les Paul center tone again. On the bridge pickup, if you roll that back a bit, it fattens up a bit more. Freddie King, BB King, people who use the 345, 355 got that sound is that in the factory Gibson did put the magnet in backwards on purpose because it had the baritone circuit in it. It goes from really thin and then you can fatten it up a bit. But that BB King tone is basically your center position, neck and bridge on number two of the baritone. And that's what's giving you that Peter Green out of phase sound. And the number one position still gives you that. It's just a little fatter, more Freddie King-ish. So that's how that came about on purpose. The Peter Green tone was on an accident that somebody put the magnet in backwards when they did the pickup repair. So there you go. Some cool ways to use a reverse magnet out of phase pickup in your guitar with the controls. Don't forget, which most people do in this day and age because of all their stomp boxes and everything, these can be your best friend, these controls on the guitar, volume and tone. You can get a lot of stuff without having to have pedals. stuff, muddying up your chain between the guitar and the amplifier. I'd like to thank my buddy Mark Rickey for loaning me his Peter Green replica today. And these are the pickups I just wound and put in here in his guitar, the 59s with the reverse neck magnet, the Peter Green. Fun stuff. So you can check out more of my stuff on my YouTube and Facebook, Instagram, all that stuff, and on the World Wide Web at PAFpickups.net. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time, and get your Peter Green mojo on.